Moving on now, after Badayu, Barabanki and Muzaffarnagar, now it's the turn of Moradabad. Days after two young girls were found hanging from a tree in Badayu in Uttar Pradesh after being raped, another teen has been found hanging from a tree, a two-hour drive away from the area of Moradabad. The 16-year-old's family alleges she was raped and murdered after she went missing last evening. Our correspondent Amir is still with us. Amir, what's the latest as far as this case is concerned?
Well, Vedika, the police has just completed the formalities of a post-mortem, and they say prima facie, this appears to be a case of suicide because the girl went missing late in the evening yesterday, and her body was found about 100 meters away from her home, and therefore also her family members do not blame anybody for her death. Also, no suicide note was recovered from her person, but definitely because there was no enmity angle, this is prima facie the police's reaction to this. Also, although some of the family members did raise suspicion that she could have also been raped before hanged, but the police as of now is being tight-lipped. Only reaction coming out from the city police is that this could be a case of suicide, but they'll wait before examining all the clues on the ground. Will also take detailed statement of the family members before arriving to a conclusion.
So the big question that you're leaving us with right now, Amir, as we speak, is this case emerging from Moradabad really a cover-up or a case of suicide? We'll keep coming back to you for more on that story.